Okay, so we've arrived in Split, and everyone was excited because we had these great plans of finding a hotel and going swimming and shopping. However, every hotel in Split or near Centaur is completely booked, and there's nowhere to go. Jakob really wanted to stop at this Hotel Meridien because I think he saw the word casino, and the place is fucking gorgeous. So now they've all gone in just to see what this place looks like and to hope that there's a room available. Otherwise, we're going to head to the Hotel Sunce in Makarska. So it's been about, what would you say, like 15 minutes now? We're still waiting. What's running through your mind right now, Peter? What are you expecting?
What do you think is happening? I'm hoping that they'll have a VIP member's room area where we can steal stuff, play on the internet. And I wouldn't mind a heated pool. Outdoor pool. Maybe on the roof. Or like beside the water.
Yeah.
Let's see.
It's an expensive hotel.
How much?
5 stars, indoor outdoor swimming pool.
Fucking right?
Free continental breakfast.
When can we check
and
out?
A free shuttle to the city in Split. They quote us all kinds of crazy prices, like 700 euros.
Peter, what?
Wait, and get Jakob too.
I have some bad news. What I just told you is not gonna work out. What if I say what I could describe to you, right? Those, like, the rooms and whatever and the free breakfast.
Yeah.
We could do four. Cheaper. And we'll all be in a room together, and it's amazing, and I love it.
Okay, so what happened?
And we're already booking it.
What happened?
Did you give him a blowjob?
This place is fucking real. There's indoor outdoor.
No, we were recording before you.
We can all sit together.
We're like, what if you like
if possible fuck. TVs.
It's got a fitness, we get breakfast included.
The room is nice. It's the
shuttle for shopping, I mean Split.
And they're gonna store our stuff for us.
Let's go sit inside, relax, get our keys.
We'll leave here.
We're guests now.
Wait, I think we should kind of tone it down.
We killed it.
We killed it.
We look like gypsies. 5 minutes ago, we thought, Chabit Catastrofa.
But, wow, were we wrong?
We killed it.
Can we have a group high five?
Yago, you're missing the group high five.
Guys, let's try to keep our composure. Everything is very relaxed.
We are not gypsies.
This is
ridiculous.
I don't think this was listed on your Europe on a shoestring, was it?
You say we all get a free Meridien gift here.
That's how you're already stealing.
Do you guys have any Canada pens or like keychains or anything that we can give to this little girl?
We're trying to not look like gypsies. After we just asked for our complimentary beverages. Wow, who raised us?
We're gypsies.
See the wedding footage?
We're gypsies.
Let's try to hide the inner gypsy.
Okay, I'm saying that since we've saved some money at Striko's house, 600 euros is the calculation, I say we just let it all ride. Let it rip.
Let's go have some 600 euro dinner.
Let's light it up.
Sorry, how did we come to the calculation of 600 euro savings?
I don't know. What we're trying to explain here is that the prices aren't so bad. And really, when you look at the prices of the coffee, it's only $3 more than the average price in Zagreb.
We have a Zagreb is like $3 more than it was in like in Czech.
So really, we're up $6.
If you guys want to leave, we'll leave. It's times like these you learn to live again.
Crazy. Hello. Hello.